tell me I have to do good to this brother or this sister that hate me? Absolutely you do. Go ahead and read.
Bless them that curse you.
And then I got to turn around the brother cursing me or the sister cursing me. You mean to tell me I have to turn around and bless them? That's why he say I'm only speaking to the ones that can hear. Everybody cannot hear this. Go ahead and read.
And pray for them which despitefully use you.
Wait a minute. You mean this brother or this sister is despitefully using me and I have to turn around and I have to pray for them? You be saying you going to pray for yourself. I have to turn around and I have to pray for this brother or this sister who's despitefully using me. That's a hard pill to swallow. But you know what? That is a part of this Christian walk that we have to walk. Go ahead and read.
And unto him that smiteth thee on the one cheek, offer also the other.
I'm not ready for that one. I'll let you know right now, Lord, I need some help. Smite me on the one cheek. You mean I need to turn around and give them the other? Now, if it come concerning the word of God, and I'm preaching the word of God, and you smite me on the one cheek, that's the one I have to take. But if I'm just standing around and you smite me on the cheek, Lord, have mercy. Go ahead and read.
And him that taketh away that cloak, forbid not to take away that coat also.
Go ahead.
Give to every man that asketh of thee.
You mean to tell me every time I go to the restaurant, here go this brother standing there begging. And you mean every time I go in and he say, could you buy me something to eat, brother? You mean to tell me I need to do it? That is part of this Christian walk we have to walk. He said, give to everyone that asks it of thee. The man is, I fed you yesterday, but the man is hungry again today. Feed the man. Go ahead and read.
And of him that asks that taketh away thine goods, ask them not again.
Go ahead.
And as ye would that men should do to you, do ye also to them likewise.
Wherever you want somebody to treat you, you should treat them the same way. Go ahead and read.
For if ye love them which love you, what thank have ye? For sinners also love those that love them.
What kind of thanks is you getting? If you only gonna love the people that come to the Israel of God. You not going to love the one, your enemy, does you know who your enemy. He done moved in the neighborhood and don't nobody like him. You not going to love him, huh? So what thanks have you if you only going to love the ones that love you? Go ahead and read.
33. And if ye do good to them which do good to you, what thank have ye? For the sinners also do even the same.
The sinners do the same. Go ahead.
And if ye lend to them of whom ye hope to receive, what thank have ye? For the sinners also lend to sinners to receive as much again.
I'm going to lend to Kent because I know Kent going to pay me back. But I know when I need some money, I can go to Kent. What thanks have ye? What about the man who can't pay you back? What about that brother who can't pay you back? Go ahead and read.
But love ye your enemies and do good and lend, hoping for nothing again.
He say, but love ye your enemies and do good and don't hope for nothing again. The brother can't pay you back anyway. Go ahead.
And your reward shall be great, and you shall be the children of the highest.
Don't you want to be called the children of the highest? This is what the children of God supposed to be doing. They supposed to be loving their enemy. They supposed to be blessing the ones that curse them. That's what the children of the highest supposed to be doing. Go ahead and read.
For he is kind unto the unthankful and to the evil. Be therefore merciful as your father also is merciful.
He said, be merciful. Show some mercy. And we're going to show you that that is part of the fruits of the Spirit that you're supposed to be having. You are supposed to be merciful, just like your Father in heaven is merciful. Go ahead.
Judge not, and you shall not be judged.
Uh-oh, don't judge. He's saying you won't be judged. Why are you judging that person? Go ahead.
Condemn not, and you shall not be condemned.
Uh-huh.
Forgive, and you shall be forgiven. Give, and it shall be given unto you. Good measures pressed down and shaken together and running over shall men give into your bosom. For with the same measure that ye may meet with all, it shall be measured to you again.
And whatever you put out there, that's going to be what's going to be measured to you again. Let's go to...